Greetings, everyone. Welcome to the United States Army Band's Tuba Euphonium Workshop. Today, we get to hear from members of the Pershing Zone Brass and Percussion Sections. Conducted by Sergeant First Class David Curvin, our first piece is Liberty Fanfare by John Williams. The piece was composed for the Boston Pops Orchestra in 1986 to celebrate the centennial of the Statue of Liberty. This arrangement is by our very own Staff Sergeant Danny Venora, so please enjoy Liberty Fanfare. Our next piece by Anthony DiLorenzo was also composed for the Boston Pops, and this one was dedicated to the John F. Kennedy Library and Museum. Known for emitting the sound and feeling of lush landscapes in our beautiful country, it also honors JFK, one of our most beloved presidents. Please enjoy American Anthem.
Thank you.
This song is entitled Napoli and features the popular Neapolitan song Funiculi Funicula. Composed by Luigi Denza in 1880, it celebrated the funicular railway built up the side of Mount Vesuvius that year. This variation by Hermann Berstedt features Sergeant First Class Toby Furr, who will get to sing, figuratively speaking, the solo that is famous round the world.
Thank you.
Our next piece is music from the critically acclaimed HBO miniseries Band of Brothers, which was written by the late Michael Kamen. Known for composing the scores to Die Hard, X-Men, Memento, and several other HBO series, Band of Brothers is a favorite among critics. This arrangement is by our good friend Yari Villanueva, a veteran of the U.S. Air Force Band. Please enjoy Band of Brothers. Our next piece takes us to the moon and back, composed by James Horner and arranged by Jeremy Van Hoy of the Denver Brass. Apollo 13 was supposed to land on the moon until Houston, We Have a Problem, changed everything. Originally a trumpet solo, today we will hear the main melody on euphonium played by Sergeant First Class Daniel Ord. Please enjoy Apollo 13. Time to introduce a lesser-known John Williams march from the movie 1941. The film is a period war comedy loosely based around real incidents of hysteria immediately following the Japanese surprise attack on Pearl Harbor. When director Steven Spielberg hired John Williams to compose the film's score, this gem of a march incorporated the comedy, patriotic fervor, and Williams' signature rhythmic syncopation. So we invite you to imagine a bowl of popcorn while enjoying Spielberg's favorite Williams march.
Thank you. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please click the like button and subscribe to our channel so you never miss a U.S. Army Band performance.